This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. Oh no, the turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back. The aerial faceplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now. This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Right? Couldn't believe it either!
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.